study finds cheap, generic antidepressant may lower severe COVID. Although the findings are preliminary, research is ongoing to see if it can really help patients fight the disease. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. According to CNN, the antidepressant in question is fluvoxamine, a generic drug commonly sold as Luvox. In Brazil, a trial with 1,500 patients helped determine the impact of this drug on COVID-19. Investigators claim that the drug reduces the risk of COVID becoming severe and leading patients to hospitals. As per WebMD, fluvoxamine is a selective serotonin reuptake inhibitor, or SSRI, used to treat obsessive-compulsive disorder. The active ingredients lower the odds of unwanted thoughts and urge to do repeated tasks, like counting and checking. It may also be used to treat depression. SSRIs are meant to restore the normal levels of the natural substance called serotonin in the brain. Dr. Angela Ryerson, an associate professor of psychiatry at Washington University in St. Louis, clarified that while fluvoxamine is an antidepressant, it also works against inflammation. Fluvoxamine may reduce the production of inflammatory molecules called cytokines that can be triggered by SARS-CoV-2 infection, said Dr. Ryerson. Published in The Lancet Global Health, Dr. Ryerson and colleagues assigned 741 participants to 100 mg of fluvoxamine twice a day for 10 days, while the other 756 to placebos. The trial revealed that among the fluvoxamine group, only 11% needed treatment in the ER or hospital room. That was lower than 16% in the placebo group. Overall, there was a 5% decrease in absolute risk and a 32% decrease in relative risk. Here's the catch. It is not yet approved as a treatment or preventive measure against COVID-19. So, don't just buy this medication unless it is prescribed for specific non-COVID conditions, like depression or OCD. Besides the lack of solid proof that it works against COVID, you're at risk of side effects without the guidance of your doctor. In case it is found effective, the drug's likely biggest upside is its price. The 10-day course will only cost around $4. Then again, science has not found this drug as an effective treatment. We'll have to wait for more research. What do you think about the study findings? Did the price tag get your attention? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.